Let's get quizzical.
Let's get quizzical, quizzical. I want to get quizzical. Let's get in a quizzical. Let me hear your knowledge talk. Your knowledge talk. Let me hear your knowledge talk. Let's get quizzical, quizzical. I want to get quizzical. Let's get in a quizzical. Let me hear your knowledge talk. Your knowledge talk. Let me hear your knowledge talk.
Hi everyone, and welcome to another edition of the Headway Headscratcher. Hope you've had a good week and ready for some quizzing action. So here we go with round one. And the first round is TV spin-offs. So we're going to show you 10 videos of TV spin-off shows, and you've just got to name the original show. Good luck.
Jimmy, do you have something in your pocket?
Yes, I do, as a matter of fact. My cell phone. From this distance, you should feel it, and you don't, do you?
Mr. McGill, you were warned to leave your electronics outside.
It's all right. It's all right. May I?
Frasier, you told me you were going to messenger the script to me this morning.
I'm so sorry. I was tinkering with it until the very last minute, but not to worry. Your natural talent will carry you through. All right,
I don't even know who I'm playing.
Don't worry, Niles. I'll just cue you as we go along.
Well, shouldn't I at least prepare a little?
No, now listen. Your natural spontaneity is your best asset as an actor. What was it the Yale Daily News said about your Tartuffe?
Oh, who remembers? But I had the magnetism of Marlon Brando, the charm of Danny Kaye, and the range of Laurence Olivier.
The door was answered.
Mom?
Yes, honey?
Can I come in?
Of course. Be cool. What's up, sweetie?
I was wondering when I could continue my rocketry hobby.
Sheldon, we've been through this. You can build them, you just can't launch them.
But launching them is the fun part.
Tell that to the family of squirrels who died in the fire.
Okay, it was just something I was hoping to do with my new friend.
Hang on. Yes, it's fine. Ban is lifted.
Mary?
It's for his friend. He's got a friend. He's coming round.
Oh, where am I?
You are in the secret temple of the great god Ra. You who have trespassed in Apshi's sacred tomb.
Oh no. Who are you?
I am Humite, high priest of the great god Ra. And this is my assistant, Yubi.
Delighted, I'm sure. Hello.
Who might you be?
Yes, I got that.
No, who might you be?
I know, you said that already.
So you will not tell me?
Well, I hardly need to, do I?
We shall see about that. Yubi, you try.
Oh, very well, Master. Listen, I am Yubi, right?
No, wrong. I am you are.
Oh, there, Master, he is you are.
So you are you are.
I am not.
Ah, you are not. He is not you are, he is not.
You are you are.
I am not.
Hey, when you joked about the millennium bug, I didn't realize it was going to have 18 legs stacked with poison. Anyone home? Hey, you know you're supposed to party like it.
Jack, just in time.
Alex, what happened? Who did this?
Me.
What? Why?
You got it wrong, Jack. You thought we could control the stuff we found. And what's it brought us? So much death.
What happened to them?
It's good you're here. Always did have great timing. This place, it's yours. Torchwood 3.
Oh, tell me about the big new job.
Oh, well, it all started when I got this new agent. This lady is a shark. And that means she's a good agent, not an actual shark.
I know that.
Yeah, I did too. Anyway, she got me offers from two new shows.
Wow, what are they?
Well, the first one's about a bunch of male nurses, and I wasn't really crazy about that one. I mean, I've already been a brain surgeon. I don't think my fans buy me as a nurse.
Well, they bought you as a brain surgeon. They're pretty understanding.
Okay, well, it doesn't matter, all right? Because the other show, it's about a cop, and I'm the star. Oh, also, it's for cable, so there's a combination of nudity and swearing that I find intriguing.
I am so proud of you.
Oh.
I do feel a little uncomfortable asking the same questions I would normally ask an adult. What's your mom's name?
Virginia.
Let's bring out Virginia.
Watch the board.
Virginia, you know, like I was saying, I gotta imagine for you as a mother to find out that your 16-year-old daughter was pregnant had to be... Why don't you tell me what you were feeling?
I was mad.
You were mad?
I was mad. I was disappointed. But at the end of the day, she's my baby.
Sure.
And I wanna be there for my baby.
Right. But now, Javon finds out that he's not the father of your oldest grandson. And when you hear that he's not the biological father, and you're obviously upset, what are you thinking?
He looks like, I don't know how to feel right now. I'm just so mad right now.
What upset. And what makes you upset?
Because I love him and I want him to be the...
Right.
Your room is ready for you. Just need to get the bed, the lamp, the desk, the rug, the sink, a pillow for your head.
The hotel's run by monsters, the staff beyond compare. We've got the kind of service you won't find anywhere.
So welcome to the Fanchester. Welcome to the Fanchester.
Dining style.
Corgi come with every meal.
La 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 la. Here's your key, so check right in. Let your furry stay begin. Welcome to the Fanchester Hotel.
And coming up, we've got 10 general knowledge questions for you with a bit of a difference. All the answers are a bit fruity sounding. So here we go. Question 1. What is the name of Liverpool's main railway station. So what is the name of Liverpool's main railway station? Question two. Which American actor starred alongside Tony Curtis and Marilyn Monroe in the film Some Like It Hot, as well as being in The Odd Couple with Walter Matthau? Question three. Which female singer had hits in the 1980s with the songs Manchild and Buffalo Stance? Question four. In the classic Cluedo game, which character wears purple? Question five. What is the nickname of English football's AFC Bournemouth? Question six. King William III, who ruled England from 1689 till his death, was known by what other name? Question seven. Which Irish band had hits in the 1990s with the songs Linger and Zombie? Question eight. Which 2008 film is a comedy about Dale Denton, who's played by Seth Rogen, and his weed dealer, Saul, who's played by James Franco, and they're on the run from some hitmen? So name that film. Remember, it's got a fruity name in the title. Question nine. Which American actress played Bond girl, Jinx, in Die Another Day, and also won an Oscar for her role in the film Monsters Ball? And last but not least for this week's quiz, number 10. Which British girl band had hits in the 1980s with the songs Venus, Cruel Summer, and Love in the First Degree? So that's it for another edition of the Headway Headscratcher. Thanks as always to Laura and Rosie for all their help getting these quizzes out. Keep safe, everyone. Keep your distance. Stay at home. Protect the NHS, all that sort of stuff that we're hearing lots about. And I will see you soon. Take care, guys. Bye now.